Yeah, just a bonus video. I'm probably going to speed this up because I haven't done that in a while and I think it's funny. Okay,
this is all the off-camera stuff. Anyways. Okay, lower weapon, lower crit, weapon crit, and restore. No, weapon crit. That would conflict with that, so excuse me, the only option is this one. Let's go with that. Ebony? No. Nope, nope, I did not. But I got my skill up. That's important. Someone got killed. Wasn't me.
I'm sure you're here for another matter. Our enchantments are best in
style.
But the battle costume, as I'm sure you're aware.
It always does. Aren't you alone away from home?
I'm here to work and earn gold. The idea that I could be a public spy is simply ludicrous. Ridiculous, even.
I never say anything about being a spy.
You didn't, did you? Then how did that even enter the conversation? Forget I said anything.
You're a spy. Not that matters. Okay, wait. Ugh, I hate that. Okay, let's see. Running Whiff of Flames, we still got that wonderful flame damage. No, gone. Ah, strong Whiff of Health. 40 and 50, 385. I'm gonna hang on to that one. Might come in handy later. There's no food I can do, so. Yeah, let's go try and work on Lost Crown. Oh, hey, it's gray. Yeah, I think I'll do that next time around. So I'll stick around and do that. If you're able to understand me and I have chipmunk this, this is sometimes what I do. I decide what I'm gonna do next in terms of quests, where to go, what to do, right? How to handle things. I plan. I cheat. I steal. Not up here, holy shit. I didn't even get close. What do you have to say?
Another busy day at Windhelm Bank. It's the safest place in town.
What is this place?
Windhelm's most prestigious bank. Well, really, Windhelm's only bank. Mm. Safest place to store your valuables. Just talk to the banker over there.
Thank you. Okay. Are you a banker? Oops.
Time is gold, and today I have a short supply of both. There's just so much to do. King Yorin doesn't celebrate the 10th anniversary of his rule every day, you know. Do you need something?
That is such an oxymoron type of a statement. I don't know if it's actually the exact definition of an oxymoron, but come on, 10th anniversary. Every day. No, 10th anniversary is once. It's on the 10th year. Dumbass. Okay, yes. Okay, deposit. No, I don't think I can deposit that, I'm pretty sure. No, yes. I'll keep the common repair kit. Yes, I can experiment with that. Hey, we got rid of the fish. That's awesome. I need to get some yeast. I think that's big. And I can do some brewing. Oh, we gotta get rid of that. The grapes? No, no. Wait, I have one of those? Oh, we're down to 45. 44 once I sell that other item. Oh. Bookshelf! No. I have no idea what you mean by that. Are you trying to do some sexual innuendo? Now, how insane would it be to try and steal something here? Let's see. Actually, not that bad. Oh. Sound like I tried to run through a wall or something. Blah! I'm gonna pick your pocket. 100-year-old flarn. Gotta go moldy. What's that recipe? Flarn. Flarn was done with scallops. That's right. That's right. It was scallops. And, overcompensation there. I think that was overcompensation. Big blade. No, we're gonna create, armor. We're not doing weapons. No. I think we're going to oh, hang on, I'm talking about this. No, 3042. There we go. It's only 1460. Probably because that one's purple. That's a dwarven. I'll make it, see what I can do. Takes 22% less durability damage. No, I'm not caring about that so much.
Maybe I'll see you later, silver node.
Increase resistance to critical hits. That's a good one. Increases item's armor value by 12%. While fitted, reduce cost of sprinting by 6. And increase, no. Which would bring it up to 1635. And it hasn't even been increased yet, so let's try that. Okay. Nice. Next pair, 44, no, we want 42. Do we want to just basically, I think, increase each of critical hits? Yeah. I think I'm gonna have two pieces that are for reducing critical. Wait, what? Because it's dwarven metal, that's why. Sarah, don't do that to yourself, Jesus. Okay, so I'll have these two. I should actually check the other ones here. Let's see, you're level 42. Okay. Increase items, armor value. Less durability pairs. Yes. That's a nice piece. Okay. And what do we have for all of this? No? Increase armor enchantment effects by 8%. That could be good. We just discussed sprinting though. Increase this item's armor value by 12. I thought the number was wrong. Well, ultimately, this would really depend upon Jesus, really? It increases it by 200 points? What are the current ones like? By 11%, and this is by... In fact, by 8%. Maybe it increases when it goes up in the level, I'm guessing. Yeah, okay. Let's do that. Alright, and we have... Cauldrons, and okay, so what do we have to work with here? Oh, hope I got the right level. No, increase the same armor value by 12 and lean towards that. Well, increase item skill line experience contributions with this, wait, what? No, I'm not too concerned about that. Yes, we're just gonna increase our overall armor rating.
I love visiting the forge. It's always so toasty here.
Mm-hmm. Exploration, increase exploration experience. Yeah. It's not a bad item, really, a bad thing. Increase armor value, resistance to criticals, or no. Okay, oops. No, I think that's the one I actually want. Yes, okay, we're at 42, thank you. Alright, craft. Good! Okay, we got closer. Thank you. Let's go to the wait, what direction am I facing? Whee! Okay. Okay. Yeah, no, I'm not stealing from there. Thank you. There we go. Okay, strong glyph of health. So I want 40, it has to be within the range of 40, or 42. So, let's start. Can I use that one? No. What level can I use that at? Aspect improvement. Should take a look. Not till 31. Not even close. Next guy is rank 20. Oh, wow. We're that close. That close. No. Oh, okay. I need to unspec that one, I think. Oh, fighter skills. Increase weapon skill damage with 3 attacking. Danger and undead. I seem to be fighting a lot of undead as a fight. It's not a bad idea. Okay, soul magic. When you help Dr. Low 20, your soul explodes now. So summon, and... I should probably use that spell. So I can level this up. Blocking. Well, hang on. Blocking. Blocking doesn't mean shield, so I really should put some points into that. Rapid mending. With one or more pieces of heavy equipment, increase healing received by per piece. Maybe. What about the potions? Dual wield, I really don't think there's anything here. We're working on blade cloak. Oh, I can get roughing? Oh, let's just pop a point to that. Oh, different weapon types. Each turn increase your weapon, critical rank, crumbles, and each sword increase the damage of your weapon attack. I think I kind of got one of each for that, yeah. Okay. Hemorrhage, when's the next one? Okay, anyways, enough of that. Can't use it yet. Okay, so this is... I want base improvement 3. Base improvement, well, 1, I should say 3. That's 4. So 3 is good, and that is a purple. That's 1. That's 2. Okay. Frost, no. Stamina, maybe. Stamina regeneration. Armor. Curious. Lower. Weapon enchanting. 25 and 35. Oh, why is that? Well, we're not doing that. Hang on. No, we don't want lower, we want boost. Grant damage shield. Potency improvement 5. Well, we can't use that one yet. Advance. It's a weapon glyph, I don't want that. Deduct, that's gonna be weapon glyph develop. No. We can't use that, so potency. That's a weapon. No. Reduce target armor by 690 for 3 to 5 seconds. It's a nice thing to do, but, So, it seems like armor is... Let me reduce that, so no. Armor, magicka, magicka regen, shock, so... Health. Okay, yes, let's see what we can get out. Lower health? Boost. 30 to 40. Well, I couldn't put it on, that's 418 to max health. It's not bad. 418? Same as the other one. Okay, no. Develop? Diminish. And weaken! Okay, so... No, hang on. Diminish, no. Develop. What's that? No, that's terrible. Deduct, no. Advance. Yes. Okay, so we'll make that. 418 to max health. Nice! Before things get really confusing for me... Let's see... I forgot to try and improve all of these. I need to do that. I am a fool. Let's forget that. Let's try and improve all the armors. I don't know if I can. Thank you. we want to improve. Improve. Armor. Okay. Can we... Okay. Hang on. Wasn't there a... Greatly increases the chance of improving items with tempers. Okay, so I did put points into that. Alright, alright. That explains it. So only was 5, which is really good. Okay, so we're gonna start with this. So what is it up to? 17, out of curiosity. So this is 418 because we have that increases armor swelling. 15 is 18, 26. 30, 30. Let's try. Woo! That was good. 18, 83. And this is 18, 26. So slightly higher. And we are going to, no, have to wear it, I think. Anyways, let's go down and increase all of these. I don't think you get skill up for this. That's a shame.
I'm waiting for Isaiah to finish a piece for my betrothed, but she needs to concentrate on her work. She's been a little too preoccupied with that dark elf novel, if you know what I mean.
No, I don't. You have to explain to me. I'm gonna try something actually. I just saw that. I don't mind doing this. I really, really don't. There we go. Because this was a success, we can make this into a purple. Let's see. I'm doing it. I'm not actually going to do. I'm more curious for the number 2010. Let's see. No. Sorry. It's just there. Okay. So okay, I was able to do that now. Armor, can I enchant it from here? Enchant. 418 and 385.
I love this in the forge. It's always so toasty.
Dwarven curious of health. Oh yes. Oh, how nice is that? I did have it on right there, anyways. So we will do all of our armor up. No, okay, let's get the other enchantments. Okay, oh good, that's kind of handy. Alright, now, that's improvement 2, that's improvement 1, that's improvement 1. Well, we are going to have to pop that in there. What would we get? 35, 45, max health, we can get 2 of those, okay. I don't do much in the way of resist, which isn't too smart, really. No. Okay, so this is in 1, and that's an aspect improvement in base, and that's fine. No. What is if I... Oh, no. Max down, yes. Okay, so we got that, and now, enchant, yes, enchant, and enchant, I'm not going to stand on the dots. We might be all done. Dwarven Greaves, enchant, Azure, enchant. Enchant, strength of health, excellent. And we have one more, so what can be made from that? Fire? That's weapon. That's jewelry. Which we actually have to make one of those anyway, so we're gonna craft that right now. Thinking about it. I have to experiment. Okay, increase max health by 451. Enchant. Increase the duration of potion effects by, yeah, okay. Now, yes, that is the case. I don't plan to do that. I'm just gonna sell those off. I'm not gonna mess with that right now. Don't worry about that later. Later time, everything's okay. No, that's weapon. Jewelry. Weapon. Armor at 300 magicka. I should have something of magicka in there somewhere, so yes. Because I do use it. And we got to level 20. Oh, that is excellent. Enchanting. Yes, please. Oh, that is good. Okay. No, that's aspect. No. Was it over here? Yes, I think it was. Yes, okay, so... Unknown effects, okay, craft. What did we make? His height is lessened. Strong glyph of absorb magicka. Now do I have another one that is unknown? Yes, it is. Okay. Augments? Oh. Okay, well, let's take a look at the inventory. Enchant, what do we have? 35 to 45, 307 magicka. 40 to 50, 377. Which one should I pick? I don't know. I need help. Okay. Armor. Yep. I like how it does have an armor dial, so I don't think I would. Okay, well, let's put all of this on. I'm gonna take that. Is nice. Oh, that is good. That is good. That is good. I should be putting some resist in there somewhere. I think within the jewelry might be best. Hi. But we got some nice gear now. Actually, I didn't check, but just oh no, let's see. So get from blue to epic. I only have two. That's not enough. So we will not try. I am not even going to entertain that notion. No. Okay, so all of it is just a breakdown. Deconstruct. Armor. No. Yes. Good armor, though. I must say, very good armor. I never enchanted those. Isn't that interesting? Or upgraded them, for that matter. Oh, well. Not a big deal, really. Okay, so that's all or column. Really? I didn't realize that. Okay.
Support is okay for games.
No, it is not. So, no. Okay, now, let's get rid of these. Now, I do find them interesting. Increase max stamina. Okay, let's take a look at actually. Hang on. Well, that's 515 physical resist. If I can get something better than that on for resist, maybe I should do that. Increase. No, okay. Now, for the necklace, what do I have? So, cold resist is kind of hard to top. 1,000 cold resist and the max health there. So, that is gone. Maybe I will mess around with the max stamina, because if I can
for the cold,
need that resist, it'll be a better way.
Much more rustic.
Reduce stamina cost of abilities plus health. No. But see, this is better from somebody slightly more heavy into magic. So, we'll dump that ring. Oh, this is hopefully going to be sped up. So will you actually be able to understand me? I know not. I care not. And I just, I really should. No, I don't have anything that'll work. Greetings. Okay, listen to this. I actually sometimes say that. Not recording. Oh, that's a nice looking armor, Sarah. You're a zombie. I'm going to kill you.
I'm not sure about that.
I do talk to myself. I think this is why I was personally encouraged by my husband to do this stuff. I do it. Even though I'm not recording. He finds it very funny. Okay. All right. Deposits. I need to get rid of those. I'm going to keep that to that. Hang on. Ah, there we go. Okay. So I need to beat 560 physical resist. Hi. Oh, what level's the ring? That's important. Very important. What level's that ring? Must be in the range of 39. Okay. Okay, that's more than jewelry. I suppose I hate to stand on recovery, but can't use it. What if I was to do that? Change chip with the tar. Level. Reduce the stamina cost of abilities by 80. Stamina regen. 35. Okay, well, that's frost. It's gonna regen. And if I throw armor in there. Is this gonna be all weapon? Yes! Okay. Oh, frost, stamina. Shock. I come across a lot of fire. So getting a fire resist is a really good idea, I think. Unless it was. No. I wonder what happens. Armor, no. Fire resist is the best one. That's 743. And it fits in with 39. That's bottom one. Okay. No, that's bottom. 743, same deal. Oh, that's lower. Now, it doesn't make sense to use up that one because I only have one of them. So, it should be. That's not the one. That's the one, yes. Okay. I like that. So, getting some resist to fire and taking away resist to physical.
What do you do?
Yes, enchant. And I am replacing Jewel of the Duchess. So which one's that's. There we go. more time. They should really make them much bigger. Yeah, I think so. Actually, I'm going to do this. So I'm sure I have enough. Examine blacksmith crafting red pipe from the board. I'm going to do this. Dwarven helm, dagger, and cauldrons. Let's see if I can remember that. Probably not. I'm exhausted. Create dwarven helm. Okay, let's use Breton style.
Did you see the concave noble by the boards? He smiled at me.
Dagger? Oh, I need 5 of them. Okay, now it's a pauldron, I think it was. Pauldrons, yes, okay. I have to get my hands on this jewelry. Actually, I need a lot more of the enchanting things. Okay.
I'm not allowed to leave until the cargo ship. We need better contracts.
Yeah, diamonds, not bad. Sells to merchants for 280 more. I need a merchant. So one right here. Where are you,
in town for the celebration, are you?
Good. No, where is that jewel? The Duchess. There we go. Excellent. Now it takes care of that. I really need to sell that too. I keep forgetting. Yeah, that'll bring it down to 34. That'll be good. Oh, that's what's going on. That's why. There's a mess screwed up. Wait, what am I selling? I'm selling that. Oh, wait, I'm falling asleep. So after all that metal, it's actually worth it to see if I have enough metal to do another rep. Why not?
Hey, grab a drink.
It's a cooldown period? Okay, I guess it's a cooldown period. Alright, well, never mind. Yeah, I wonder what you're doing. Wonder what you did. No. That's right. We're going to try that next time. Okay. Now it's time to log. Yeah, get a little food and then take a nap. Yay! Okay. That's it.
Hope you enjoyed the bonus video. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.